This is Gusts of Wind. To play this piece, you're going to be using the D minor and G minor hand positions. Here we go.